Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today's video is really, really special as we are going to be talking about border collies. Obviously, you can see here Milo is a border collie. He is the cutest dog, personally, I think, ever. He is absolutely adorable. And today we're going to be talking about a few facts that we know about border collies. If you want to learn a little bit more about border collies, if you think about getting one, if you have a border collie or you're just generally interested in facts about dogs, then this video is definitely for you. But before I ramble on too much, let's get started. Okay, so before we begin, definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know any facts that you know about border collies already. Do let me know them down below because I absolutely love learning about border collies. But for now, let's get started with the facts that I've already found out and I'm going to share with you guys. Okay, so fact number one relates to the name border collie. I actually didn't know this, but the name border collie actually comes from the fact that obviously Milo is a collie. There are many different sorts of collies, as you guys probably know if you do look into different dog breeds and things like that, but they actually got the beginning of the name border from the fact that they were initially bred on the border of Scotland and England. So on that border, that's why they are called border collies. And it's believed that they actually came up with that name because somebody high up in a sheepdog society decided when they were sort of writing letters to their colleagues, they were using the term border collies to describe this sort of dog. Now our fact number two is all about dogs' intelligence. Now we all know that border collies are super, super intelligent, and dogs in general are a very, very clever species, but no dog can compare to the intelligence of a border collie. They are known as the most intelligent dog in the world because they are ridiculously clever. They were actually known as sort of a problem-solving dog, and they can come up with solutions to different problems when they are doing their sheepdog work or just in general. They are really, really good, intelligent dogs. Now, our third fact is all about world records and what different world records border collies hold. Now, a border collie named Striker has actually got the world record for the fastest opening of a car window. So some cars have a manual way to open the window, which is sort of where you have to twist it like this, and a dog has got the world record for opening a window the fastest because Striker actually managed to do it in 11.34 seconds, which obviously beat the highest record, and so he now holds one of the world records. Now our fourth fact is all about royalty, and that is the fact that Queen Victoria absolutely loved border collies and she actually owned some herself. And in the early 1860s, Queen was a massive border collie enthusiast. Now, number five is all about dogs being fantastic actors, and we actually have a little bit of an announcement in this video which we're going to be speaking about a little bit later on to do with Milo. But border collies are known to be absolutely amazing actors because they are really, really intelligent. Now definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know, have you ever seen a border collie in one of your films or TV programs? We absolutely love to hear what you guys have to say, and I can already quickly think in my head of different times I have seen border collies in different films. The one film that I think of automatically is Babe. If you haven't seen Babe, it's basically about a pig that grows up on a farm, and there's lots and lots of border collies on that. They have puppies. It's the cutest thing ever. But obviously there are so many border collies in that film, so that is the first one that comes to mind when I think of border collies being actors. And actually really, really soon Milo here is going to be in a TV advert, which is very exciting, and I'm sure we will manage to share the advert with you guys if you do not live in the UK. But next time you see a border collie on a TV advert, definitely do tweet us or send us an Instagram picture or anything like that and see if you can recognize any TV advert that Milo is going to be in really, really soon. Now our fact number six is that there is actually a statue of a border collie in Boston in the USA. Now a famous Scottish poet named Robert Burns absolutely loved border collies to the point where one of his statues that he has, like I say, in Boston, actually has a border collie standing next to him because he did love them so, so much. So yeah, that's our last fact, and I think that's so, so cool. Having a border collie on a statue, I think that is definitely something I would like to see. Now Robert Burns absolutely loved border collies to the point that he described them as honest and faithful, and he did actually speak about them quite a lot in his poetry as well. He grew up with having them in his family, and he obviously carried on that tradition and got lots and lots of border collies throughout his life. But that is it for our facts about border collies. I really do hope you enjoyed this video. Definitely do give it a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. Also, don't forget to comment down below letting me know what different facts you know and what films you have seen border collies in as well. Also, don't forget to follow us on our Twitter and Instagram. Like I say, we will let you know on there what advert Milo is in once it is released, but definitely do tag us if you do see Milo in an advert really, really soon. Also, forget we have our Relax My Dog t-shirt, as you can see here. All you need to do to win one of these fabulous t-shirts is pop over to our Instagram page, which is at Relax My Dog. Post a picture of your dog. The funnier, the better. If you have a border collie as well, definitely do post a picture of your dog on there too. And don't forget to tag us at Relax My Dog, and then you've therefore entered to win our gorgeous little t-shirt giveaway. We do these competitions twice a week, so you have every chance to win one. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Let me quickly ask Milo if you guys should subscribe to this channel. Milo, should they subscribe? Oh, thank you. And that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and me and Milo here, we'll see you next time. Bye.